Welcome to this .NET MAUI Cartesian Charts control tutorial. Look at the data labels above each segment in the Syncfusion.NET MAUI Cartesian chart, which make values clear. Tooltips enhance the chart's interactivity by offering detailed information about data points when the user taps or hovers over them. In this video, I will show you how to enable data labels and tooltip in .NET MAUI Cartesian charts. I'll guide you through customizing data label placement, setting the label context, and creating a custom label template. Additionally, I'll show you how to personalize the tooltip template in .NET MAUI Cartesian charts. I open an existing MAUI application where I've already configured the Syncfusion MAUI Cartesian charts control with column series. If you want to learn how to add the Cartesian charts control to your MAUI application, I recommend watching the Getting Started with the .NET MAUI Cartesian Charts video linked in the YouTube card above. Now I run the application. You can see that the column series displays the sales percentage for each product. To display the data labels of the column series, set the Show Data Labels property to True. You can see that the data labels are displayed for each segment. If I want to customize the data labels, I define the data label settings property with Cartesian data label settings element. To modify the position of data labels, set the value for label placement as outer. By default, it is set to auto. Now the data points are placed outside the series. In addition to these types, there are two more options, inner and center. You can disable the background color of the data label by setting the Use Series Palette property to false. Look here, the background color of the data label has been removed. To customize the content of the data labels, define the label context property and set the value as percentage. By default, the label context is set to Y value. The recommended series type for label context is bar series. Therefore, I set the isTranspose property to True. Once the application is loaded, I rotate the emulator horizontally. Now, the data label shows the percentage value of the corresponding Y data point. To customize the appearance of the data labels, define the label template property with data template. This template will be used to modify the appearance of the data labels in the chart. In this template, define a horizontal stack layout with spacing to align the images along with the label. Within the horizontal stack layout, define the image control and bind the image to the source property from the data source. These images have already been added to the images in the resources folder. To adjust the size of the image, set the desired values for the width request and height request properties. Next, define a label control and bind the sales to the text property from the data source. Before running the application, remove the properties that are not required. Now, the customization has been applied to the data labels. Next, let me show you how to enable and customize the tooltip. To make chart controls more interactive, set the Enable Tooltip property to True. Before running the application, remove a code snippet related to the data labels feature. Once the application is loaded, tap on any segment. You can see that the tooltip appears and displays the data point values. To customize the appearance of the tooltips, define the tooltip behavior property. With the chart tooltip behavior instance, in this property, set the desired color for the background and text color properties. Adjust the size of the text using the font size property. You can see that the appearance of the tooltip has been customized. To specify the duration of tooltip's visibility, set a value to the duration property, which represents the time in milliseconds. By default, it is set to 2. Now I run the application. When the segment is tapped, you can see that the tooltip remains visible for a longer period. You can customize the appearance of the tooltip by using the tooltip template. Define the tooltip template property with data template. This template will determine how the tooltips are displayed when the user taps on the data points in the chart. In this data template, use a horizontal stack layout to align the label and the tooltip side by side. Within the layout, specify the label control and bind the product to the text property. To customize the label, set the desired values for text color and font attributes. Similarly, specify the same customization by setting the label control for sales. Once the application is loaded, tap any segment. You can see the tooltip displaying the product and sales percentage. In this video, you learned how to enable data labels and tooltips in the Syncfusion.NET MAUI Cartesian Charts control. I demonstrated how to customize the placement of data labels, set the label context, and create a custom label template. Additionally, I showed you how to personalize the tooltip template in the .NET MAUI Cartesian Charts. If you would like to see the working code of this example, you can download it from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also included a link where you can check if you qualify for our community license, which gives you a free license key for our entire .NET MAUI control suite. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.